Rewinding aging skin cells by 30 years demonstrated in new research. Fine lines, wrinkles, and uneven skin tone are signs of aging. It is a phenomenon as old as time and has cost the lives of many for centuries. But what will you do when scientists figure out how to reset the clock of your cells? Will you want such treatment? At Babraham Institute, researchers might have unlocked the key to rewinding the age of skin cells. They boast a rewind prowess of 30 years. Just so you know, the approach is still new and premature. It may not be available on your time, but it is certainly good news for regenerative medicine. Remember, reversing aging isn't all about good looks and skin texture. It may also help combat diseases linked to aging, such as cancer, dementia, and cataracts. According to the Association for the Advancement of Blood and Biotherapies, regenerative medicine is a process of replacing or regenerating human cells, tissues, or even organs to restore or establish normal function. In the distant future, this field, along with cloning technology, can save someone despite losing some organs or limbs. For now, our focus is on specific cells, including the famous stem cells, which can be turned into specialized cells. They can be used to repair or replace cells to bring back organ function. Babraham Institute researchers have something else up their sleeves. Instead of using stem cells to repair injury, they're working on rejuvenating aging skin cells. As if they had a spa, the cells would become youthful and refresh after years of non-stop work. They base their technique on the method used by award-winning scientists who work on stem cells. However, their version could get around the issue of completely deleting cell identity by stopping reprogramming part of the way through the process. Solving it lets them find the accurate balance between reprogramming and cellular function. The cells that received this molecular facial and massage treatment came out younger without forgetting their purpose. Published in the journal eLife, researchers look into measures of cell aging like the epigenetic clock and the transcriptome. Via maturation phase transient programming, they use Yamanaka factors on aging skin cells. The cells only needed 13 days to get back their youthful glow, faster than the 50 days on stem cell reprogramming. Yamanaka factors are key molecules named after Shinya Yamanaka, the first scientist who turned normal cells into stem cells. Researchers said looking young isn't the only thing possible with their method. Treated fibroblasts, for instance, will produce collagen normally to heal wounds and give structure to tissues. Although not yet fully tested, turning back the cellular clock also affects their genes. This means genes related to some diseases, such as Alzheimer's and cataracts, may be prevented. What's your take on this new way to rejuvenate cells? Do you believe medicine will have an effective way of fighting aging in the future? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.